Hello there. In this video, I will show you the connection was resetted problem in Google Chrome or any web browser using Android phone, or ERR connection reset error in Chrome using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method number one, open settings of your device. Scroll down and find out apps. Tap on app or app management. Search for Chrome. Tap on it. Tap force stop, then tap OK. Tap storage. Tap clear cache. Tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After that, you need to restart your device. After the restart, open your browser. Check it out, your problem is remains or gone. Method number 2. Open Chrome. Tap 3 dots. Tap on settings. Tap privacy and security. Tap delete browsing data. Select all time. Tap delete data. Tap on delete. Tap OK. This time I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Go to settings. Tap on connections. Tap Wi-Fi. Tap on the gear icon of your connected Wi-Fi network. Tap view more or advanced. Tap IP settings. Select statics. Edit the DNS. Type DNS1 8.8.8.8. Type DNS2 8.8.4.4. Tap on save. After doing this, see if the website is opening on your phone. If not, then proceed to the next method. Open your Play Store. Search for VPN. Install a free VPN from here. After completing the installation process, open it. Now connect your phone with this VPN network. After connecting with the VPN network, now try to open your desired website.
After that, I hope your problem will be fixed. That's it. Thanks for watching.